came in boxes of two. So I gave one to you. And with every moment that went by, I wanted to spend a bit more time moving with you. Is all I needed to do. And in every cloud that shapes the sky, we watched till the moon rose to the night. We got that beat.
Just hooked up on a barracuda.
Flawless release.
Yeah, we don't want the barracuda anyways. I don't know. It's one thing getting a hook out of a barracuda. It's like a $10 lure, which could be like a huge medical trauma, to be honest. The teeth would just like slice open your skin. So they're a little bit tricky. Yeah, I would have cut the line if he swallowed it for sure. I have to just quickly bring him up here and then try to unhook him and probably throw him back. It's a little on the small side, but I don't think I'd still want to eat that.
It's only like 12, 13 feet here.
Yeah, it's a problem with the shallow bank trolling. You always hook up on barracudas, but it's exciting. It's fun.
It's fun.
Yeah, wasn't it? We're off again. Feels so good to leave Great Sail Key. Felt pretty isolated there, not gonna lie. You happy we're out of Great Sail?
Oh yeah.
How'd you feel when you were there? Stock?
Thirsty.
Just kidding. Yeah, we still got about 2 gallons. We've been doing good on the water rationing. And drank rainwater most of yesterday, so. But yeah, we got up at the crack of dawn today. Probably around.
I got to sleep in.
Yeah, Kate got
Wes
to
sleep. Wes let me sleep in till like 8:30. He got up at 4.
Yeah, I got up real early in the morning. Which was, you gotta do that if you want to make distance, or else you won't get there until dark. But
because we go like half a knot.
Yeah, true. And we were going. We had good headway for this first part to Mangrove. We're just approaching Mangrove right now. That's Mangrove Key.
Mangrove.
Unfortunately, we're going directly into the wind right now, so.
So not a breeze to be had.
Yeah. So. Hoping it switches. It went from southeast to southwest. Fortunate for us. We're gonna skip Mangrove because I don't even know what the weather report's supposed to be these next couple days because we've been so out of internet access. I would recommend if you are seriously gonna cruise somewhere like Bahamas, get a single sideband radio. We should have even gotten one, and it would have been, you can go to remote anchorages and still know the weather. We haven't had internet for about 5 days, would you say? Four or 5 days since Green Turtle. And
we didn't even get internet.
Yeah. I don't want to stop at Mangrove so that today is like a pretty decent day out. And then if you stop at Mangrove, who knows what tomorrow is going to be like. And might as well just get to West End and be waiting out our weather window to cross the Gulf again.
With nothing to say. But I like it that way. Cause we don't need to speak in words. We make a sound they've never heard. I feel it like that. Like sun rays on my back. Like swimming through dark water at night. But knowing that.
That's it for fishing for the day. That was even bigger than barracuda
last time.
That
was like a 3 foot.
Yeah, and that was like back-to-back barracudas. Like
I know.
Not even 10 minutes, like 5 minutes.
Not even.
Yeah, like
it's
three.
Like you just put it out there and it hit.
Yeah, the other barracuda pretty much destroyed the bucktail, so. We have just about reached Sandy Key, right over there in the distance. We decided to go through this, I don't know what, cut it is, but it's right north of Sandy Key, south of Memory Rock. Saved us a lot of time. Seemed rather easy, other than a exposed rock or two that we have to look out for, but the name of the game.
We got that.